देयर बेटा एक्सरसाइज 3.2. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट. ओके सी देयर फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट बाय दिस नंबर बाय द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. हाउ वी विल डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ दिस नंबर. ओके फर्स्ट डिवाइडेड बाय 3. 3 1 3 3 1 3 3 2 6 एंड 3 5 15. अगेन बाय द 3. 3 3 9 3 3 9 देन 3 7 21 और 3 5 15. अगेन बाय 3. 3 1 3 एंड 3 2 और 3 5 15. देन बाय 5. 5 2 10 5 5 25 देन 5 5 25 and finally 5 1 5. Means prime factorization, you know that it will be continued till that we will not get at last we will not get 1. Okay, then how, what is at the sign of the cube root or 2 we were writing in sign square root, then here we will write 3, and in this way we will make, in the same way you have to write 3 3 7 5 is equal to. Okay, then inside of the bracket when you have done the factorization of this number, so which factors you got? 3 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 5. Till here you will use the sign of this cube root. Okay, now out of this group 3 you will bring one down, one number on the down. Okay, and here from 5, so here you will not use the sign of cube root. So cube root of 3 3 7 5 is equal to 5 3 15. This will be your answer. Maybe everybody of you have understood how this is the correct way of writing your answer solution. Okay, where you have to use sign, from where the sign will remove. Pay attention on these things. If you will be clear in this concept now, from up to where, from you have to put the sign of cube root, then from where it can be removed. So in this way you will do the solution of this question. Now again one more part of this question I am going to do, so that the rest of the part you can do yourself. See that now B part of this question, it will be divisible by 2. First write it 2 1 2, 2 3 6, 2 7 14 or 2 2 4. Again by 2. 2 6 12. Okay, 1 2 8 16, then 1 2 6 12, then 2 3 2 4 2 3. Again by 2. 2 1 2 7 or 2 1. Then 3 5 15 or 3 7 21. Then 3 2 6 and 3 1 3 and 3 9 27. Then By mistake I have done mistake here in prime factorization, that's why it was coming wrong. Again see that 2 3 2 4 and 2 2 I have written, that's why it was coming wrong. No? See that now 2 3 2 4 or 2 3. If you will do the wrong in prime factorization, you will not get the correct answer. Okay, again then by 7 it will be divisible. No? 3 43 is there. 7 5 35. 7 4 28 and 7 9 63. Okay, then 7 7 49, then 7 1 7. If you can see that, then next step will be to write in this way. 2 7 4 4, and 2 7 4 4 can be written as the multiplication of these factors. 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 7 into 7. Okay, then make them in a group of 3 factors in this way. So here it will come 2, or from here it will come 7 in between multiplication sign. So cube root of this 2 7 4 4 is equal to 2 into 7, and 2 7 14. This will be your answer. So in this way beta, maybe everybody of you have learned how you will do the cube root, because square root you have done is in the same way. In place of 2 factors, here we are taking a group of 3 factors, and in this way you will do the root of the given number. So I am leaving the first part, rest questions of the first part, this first questions rest part for your practice. You just complete them, and as you were doing in previous class, you are doing the solution which I am doing here on board by the pen, and rest of the solution by the pencil, so that if any mistakes will be there, those can be erased and every child can do the solution yourself. Okay. See that, beta? Here on the right hand side, I have written the cubes of the number. These are the cubes of the number. But if I will find the cube root, means from this side, if I will find the cube root of it, so I will write in this way, na, cube root of 8, and what will be its answer? 2. In the same way, if I will find the cube root of 64, so what it will become? Its cube root will become 4, because it is a, you know, in this way, cube root of 125, if I will find the cube, so how much, what answer will come? 5, because it is a cube of 5, okay? Same way, if I will find the cube root of 729, I am not writing for every number, so whose cube it is this number? 9's cube, so its answer will be 9. Same way, if you can see that, if we will find the cube root of this number, okay, its unit place is having 7. Its unit place is having 7. You can see on the right hand side where the cubes are written. Okay, 7. 7 comes only where? In 27. So, if we will find the cube root, what the unit place will have? Unit place will have 3 in this case. Without finding the cube root, without doing the performing the solution, we have to only say that what will be its unit place. So, unit place will have 3. Maybe everybody of you are understanding what I am saying. One more part I am just explaining you. 6, 8, 9, 2, 1. 6, 8, 9, 2, 1. If you can see that on the first number, okay, on the right hand side, 1 into 1 into 1 is equal to 1. You can see that if I will find the cube root of 1, what will be its answer? 1. Okay, so its unit place is having 1, so its answer unit digit will have 1 in unit place. 1 in it unit place. One more part I am doing, that is 50653. See that? 50653 is there, and we have to find cube root. Now see that on the right hand side, you can see that 3 comes where? In case of 7. Means 343 is cube. What it comes? 7. So here also it is unit place is 3. So what if finding cube root? Because 343, 343 and in unit place it will come 7. Unit place it will be 7 in unit place. So maybe everybody of you have understood how we are doing this one. So the rest of the part of this question, 2 more parts are there. 3 parts I have done. So you will do those parts yourself in this way. Without doing the solution directly, we have to say the answer, what will be the correct answer. Just wait up. Enough for the today. We have discussed lot of questions here. So I am hoping that you will do the rest of the parts of this question, means all the questions which I have left for you. Okay, you will do those questions yourself. And till here, everybody of you will do till our next class comes. Till that, thank you and Jai Gurudev to all of you.